Have a great 4th of July in Washington, D.C. It'll be like no other.
యుద్ధ ట్యాంకులను ప్రదర్శనలో ఉంచాలన్న ట్రంప్ అభ్యర్థనను పెంటగాన్ అంగీకరించింది.
Let the world know who we are. We're number one now, and we want to stay that way. We could show it. If, you know, Korea could have a military parade. I can't wait.
Right now, what he's doing is he's actually showing everybody 4th of July. We're celebrating our independence, but we're also celebrating the people who fought for our independence.
So I usually associate tanks in the streets with things like Soviet Victory Day celebrations and that kind of thing.
It's ridiculous to me that we're having tanks. Why not just have 1957 Chevys?
But I'm excited about the speech, and I know that the preparations for the speech probably are costing a pretty penny, but I think it'll be worth it.
ఈ వేడుక కోసం సుమారు 2.5 మిలియన్ డాలర్ల వరకు ఖర్చు అవుతుంది.
From a financial sense, it is extremely expensive. It's taxing for the park services who have to monitor and provide safety for this event.
I think it costs too much money, and they should do other things with their money, like support education.
చాలా మంది ఈ వేడుకను ట్రంప్ రాజకీయం చేస్తున్నారని అంటున్నారు.
Where it becomes a campaign thing, I'm not good with that. Because this is a government holiday. This is a national holiday. This is not a political holiday.